Hey guys, don't forget to check the description and the comments for the Amazon link to my store to help support the garage build. Alright, catch you guys later.
Oh, it's cracking, guys. I had to take this back apart. You gotta get your rack, your shaft in first, then you drop this in. You guys see. Got her moving. Right. Lay her on the side now. Now I'm going to just put some grease on the back of that. And shove her in the hole. Same as the spring, a little bit of grease. And then a little bit of grease on the cap. Inside the cap. And on around the threads. Won't hurt nothing. Okay. Now we're going to have to set the play in this rack. We can call it there for now. This side now. Don't forget to put your nut on the bottom. Now, oh, and by the way, if I didn't say that, that seal goes on the, you'll see the spring and lip that goes towards you, flat side inside. Oh, we need to put our O-ring on it. Seal goes inside the rack. Okay. I just got a hand started. Let's take it over to the other side. Alright guys, off camera, snap that, see this in, tapped it on home, tap right. Get started in the groom, just get it started and just walk it. Kick flat blade. Tap her on home. Jarrow's feet. There she is. Okay. Be back in a minute. Alright guys. That controls the tension. That's got too much. One and a quarter turns on the shaft. There's center. That feels pretty good. That's got the right amount of bounce. So we're gonna lock it there. Go up there. Okay. So install your lines. And before I install lines, I just want to make sure of something. half inch, by the way. They should be 16ths, which they are. Well, 12 fits them a little snugger. Okay. Thank you. Alright guys, almost forgot. We gotta get this nut tightened up. Where did my 13 go? Yeah, it blows my mind. 17 here. We're just going to go good and tight. German specs. German spec. Good and tight. Got a dust cap, a rubber mallet. Okay, now we're officially done. Catch you guys in a little bit. All right, guys. I guess I'll bring you along to put the rack in this thing. Okay. Man, guys, I'm looking at this. So, we have a line that's dangling. I gotta go take care of that line. Nelson, guys. Damn, I need to pop the lines up on the rack. There. Thank you. All right, what I just did was jack up the exhaust. Should just slide right in, guys. No dropping sub springs, no nothing. It's all right in place.